Good evening. Hello. Test, test, test. Okay. Sweet. Hopefully the music's not too loud. We left off going into pumping station. So let's just keep going. Hey, Ace! Already, jeez. Hello there. Continuing from where we left off last Tuesday. Which I have no idea what I was in the middle of doing. I'm pretty low health, though. Oops. And we are in the pumping station. Oh, well, I guess we got that up. Whoop, 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 whoop. Not today. Oh, what am I doing? There are explosive barrels right next to you, sir. Oh, did I get them? I didn't quite get them. I'm dead. Please tell me I have some health laying around. I did. Hoping he'd get on it. So geez, we have like no health. What the heck do we do? Is this poison? Oh, it is. Well, that didn't help. Nope, nope, get away from grenades. Okay. We are relatively safe here. Lots of grenades. Let's go ahead and use some grenades. Oh, no. Get out of here. Crap, I hit E. Well, hopefully I didn't need that environment suit. What just saw us? Oh. Everything is the answer to that. Whoop. Two can play at the grenade game. They do hate me, that's true. I know one weird trick to stop the Stroggs. Stroggs hate me. Oh, really? I hate them so much. Because I'm on, like, hard difficulty, my railgun doesn't, like, do the map damage I'm used to. Whoa! Like, I wanna say I think that on hard, my weapons do, like, half damage. Or something stupid like that. Okay, so that's one pumping station working again, I guess. Luckily, when they die, they... Whoa! Oh, that is tricksy. Luckily, when they die, they drop their ammo, their railgun ammo. Wait. Oh, that's where he is. Ow. Keycard. This is reminding me of our Pathfinder game now. Two tanks right next to each other, jeez. Stations now? Proceed to reactor core. Kill everything. Pretty sure I can handle that. That'd be some way for me to get up here. I could probably rocket jump into there. Let's save. In case this is really dumb and I kill myself. Heck yeah. I don't think that was the way I was supposed to get up here, but oh. How has he not noticed us? Hello, sir. Hole. But screw that. We don't have to go down there. Right, we can just go through that blue keycard door now. Oh, they're fighting each other. Nice. Oh, can you guys not? Oh, they can't cross that. So what's in here? Come on. Whoa! Okay, I see some health and another EV suit. I should probably grab that. Because I'm so good at accidentally using them up. Whoa! What? No. Nope. Oh, there's another health over here. Whoa. Just like three or four more. Are they fighting each other? Please tell me that they are. Where did the... Oh, there it is. Oh, I wonder if they gave me that EV suit because I should use it here to go through that slime. Is there a secret in the slime? You know what? Sure. Secrets in the slime. Uh-oh. Well, that wasn't much of a secret, but... something at least. Oh, there's something down there too. I don't have enough EV suit to go down and look at it. Darn. Well, so I guess I missed something. There's something down there. That's okay, we have both pumping stations on. Oh, even the BFG didn't kill this dude. Nope. Where's this guy that's... Oh, he's down in the acid. I guess it's toxic waste, not acid. I see these shadows. These shadows are a spoiler. seeds, reactor core, kill everything. Whoa. Excuse me. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, like in the base. The strong base at the beginning. That's unit one. Okay, is she not gonna shoot at me? I'm not complaining. What happens if I shoot her first? Okay. Whoa! He jumped. Oh, that's on this map before. Whoa. Okay, don't want to waste this on them. They can't get to me, and I think I'm out of their range. Oh, this feels bad. Some Strog in a barrel. Is this the reactor core? I don't even know. What other way can I go? Okay, my guess is that because everyone's still dead over here, this is not the way. Well, this must be the way. That's the big gun! I think I'm going there, next. Okay, yeah, I remember. I was here before as well. This is the main campaign. But then next, on the suggestion of someone that was watching me the other day, I'm going to play through the expansions, The Reckoning and Ground Zero. Oh. Okay, the last time I was here, there wasn't all of this dangerous stuff. Which way was the reactor? Proceed to Big Gun. Okay, that easy, I guess. What's the big gun up here? Was this the big gun? I guess it is.
Initiate scan. Acquiring. Personnel located. Reactor shut down successful. Infiltrate main planetary defense facility and destroy big gun.
Oh, I'm gonna change this to Big Gun. Oops. Didn't mean to shoot just now. Eliminate all resistance. Easy enough. So we're doing Big Gun, and then I think we go to the hangar and then the city maps? I'm not 100% sure. I think this map has like a big flying boss thing that we have to fight though. Well. And that's it. Luckily, they even gave us more railguns. Okay, we took care of all the little flyers. Now we're just going to strafe. Try and not take the hits. And ow. I'm already railgun. Wow, that was easy. Get wrecked. I mean, I did lose half my health, but destroy this? No? Okay. It's kind of dark in here. So we probably won't walk in that. I think that will kill us instantly. We can go up either side. Let's use some faster if these are all just little guys. Laser guard lockdown. Now. Wait, what?
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What was I supposed to do? I don't know. Okay, so. Huh. I guess we have to be somewhere safe when that counts down. Is up here safe? Can I just stay here? Okay, what if I go into here?
Is
this safe? It's probably not safe. Do I need to just leave entirely? Yeah, I probably do need. Okay. Okay, okay. Fine, I will leave the entire level then. I should wait to press the button until I'm done looting everything then. Nah, let's just press it. What is this cube?
IR just spiked in big gun area explosion.
Oh, okay.
8, 7, 6, 5.
Nope. Oh, let me out of here! Oh, I can't get out! I can't get out the way I came in. So, okay, so there has to be some other way then. So something has to open, I guess, when things are exploding at that end. I mean, that is a way out. Monitor. What is this water? Ow. Okay, I'll save right over here at the button. Locked down. Evacuate immediately, but evacuate where? Oh, wait, this path wasn't open before. Okay, we're evacuating. It's a fireworks show. That's quick.
Monetary defense system rendered inoperable. Big gun has been destroyed. Coming to air strike. Proceed north into city. Close main hangar door and destroy platform.
Okay, so we go into the hangar, and from here there's a secret level we can get to, I think, the communication satellite. But I don't remember how to get there, so we're just gonna have to try and look around and find it. Well, yeah. To power their technology. It's a power source. I think that the Romulans in Star Trek use a singularity-based power source in their ships as well. What? Oh, there's a medic. Okay, I'll keep in mind the medic is going to sneak up behind me. Disgusting. Oh, what's that? Lots of fish. Okay. So this is just regular water? That fan sucks me in. I thought it was spinning the other way and would have propelled me. Let's go shotgun. Oh, yeah, fight each other. I approve of this message. No, why did I use that? Huh. what a waste. Oh, no, no fishes. Bad. Oh, well. Okay. Hyper blast. I will use this a little bit longer. Make them extra chunky so that medic, who I can see a shadow through the wall there, that doesn't revive them. Okay, let's save. What triggers the medic to come out? The commander's head. You're not the commander, I take it. Research lab and nothing door. So is the research lab the only way I can go? Maybe. Repair facility, steel commander's head. Okay, so I have to hit this to open the door. Oh. No, bad dogs. Bad puppies. Oh my god. Get away. Oh, they're gonna kill me? I might have to redo this. Okay, so what's the best weapon against those? Sorry, my friend. I'm probably going to turn my buddy there into— yeah, Chunky Salsa Boy. Sorry. Oh, he dropped railgun ammo, though. That's pretty hot. You too, man. You're probably going to die. Come down this hallway, friends. Friendos. Nice. Oh, you survived. Congratulations, sir. You've leveled up. sounds like they say swiper when they see you. Whoa! Oh my goodness. Oh. Testing. Research? What is that mess of shadows right there? I guess we go to testing. Pretty rapidly to us, so. Oh, I see, they raise up from platforms in the floor. Whoa! Oh, oh. We took one out for sure. Clap! Sweet. Now, if this game had achievements, there would probably be one for not killing any of the insane Marines accidentally. What are you doing, buddy? You look like a crab. Oh no! Well, I'm sorry, sir. Presumably we're learning some sort of science from your body, at the very least. So I'm guessing I shouldn't hit this one. Oh, you crawled in here. Sorry, bud. Okay, yeah, that's the same thing. Oh well. Too curious just to not press it. Oh, it's so dark. Okay, we have a blue key card. Oh no, no, no. Did we kill the medic? Did we get him? I think we did. Wait, what's happening to you? Oh. Well. That's what those crazy shadows were. No, you don't. Huh. Okay, we're running low on rockets now. Can I break this? No. One. Let's save. Two. I can't easily get behind them. Yeah, I see some more crazy shadows here. Yeah, those look like more parasites. What triggers them coming out? Okay, I guess I'll up some that. Whoa! Cool. Oh, I hope they don't let a medic down here. Okay, so nowhere to go there. Okay. Yes. Oh, you know I have to press these buttons, right? Oh, I guess maybe I have to press the buttons. Oh, what happened here? Oh, it's impossible not to press consoles that I see. Even though it's killing my friends. Whoa. Go back up. Where was the force field? No. No. You may not revive them. Where I came from? Okay. Look at repair facility. There was a... Oh, is that where the... Force field? I don't know. Oh. Or was it... Okay, okay. That was the force field. I came up the way that the force field is. So maybe we need to go back now. I guess this is probably the right way. We didn't get any, like, commander head, though. And this force field's still up. We accomplished nothing. Okay. Can I get into this tube, maybe? Where would their repair facility be? Oh! Back this way, it seems. Oh. Or not, there's a secret now. What part of this is a secret? Get up there? Whoa, what was that? Oh. Oh, there's a medic. Okay, it respawned all kinds of stuff this way. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, okay, all the glass broke. This is the commander and it's at his head. Looks like it. Return to hangar. Use commander's head. Alright. I can do that. They will have spawned all sorts of new garbage, though, on the way. Oh, or not. I guess maybe I already cleared them out when I was through it. I hear a flying enemy, but I didn't see them. Okay. No. Okay. Sweet. Now we have the head. Let's save again. Move to main hangar bay installation. Yeah. Oh, I don't need the health. Whew. Inner hangar. Oh, I think it's maybe from here that we go to the satellite array. Mm-hmm. I guess that makes sense if it's a hangar. It's either from here or from, I guess there's an outer hangar. Look at hangar control. Close main hangar bay. It does. That was fun. Whoa. Now we're above where we were. Whoa! Sneaky, sneaky. No, 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 no. Okay, sweet. Okay, so we have the, like, beams to walk on. Another? Oh. Okay, it looks like there was something back here, though. Let's save. Oh, no, I don't want to be back up here. Okay. platforms, we can move on. And is this just water? Okay, it is just water. But sure. Let's platform. No! At least there are no fish in the water. Okay, come on. I know, I don't know why did I even attempt that. Oh, there's a ladder here. Hello. Things from here? Yes. Whew. I love platforming. You can hear me through the floor, I guess. Okay, let's see. Yeah, but you probably can't always, like, actually hear what I'm saying. Like, you can hear that I am saying. But can you always, like, clearly make out, like, the actual words? Ow. Always has been. Hello? Oh, it's one of these. I must have completely forgotten there was another. Otherwise, I would use one right now. Sweet. Die. Let's see, did we go this way? Oh, okay, loops back. Okay, we have a bridge now. What's this hole? Oh, okay. It's a ladder hole. Oh, where am I going? Yeah. Yeah, I was wondering what, like, that little rectangular hole in the floor was for. I guess it was just for a ladder to come up. Whoa. No! Damn it, those grenades do so much damage. Come out in the open. I guess we should pull this. Okay. We closed the ladder hole. I mean, not. We closed the hangar doors. Same thing. Oh. Get out of here. Launch command. What the hell's that? Why is there an NVIDIA logo there? That is what that is, I think. What? Yeah, that's definitely an NVIDIA logo. Okay. What was that supposed to be, though? Now I'm wondering what, like, I am using a couple of, resource packs. I'm wondering which one of them, hit that in there, because I'm not using, like, the Quake II RTX models. So where'd that come from? I would have only expected that in maybe the Quake II RTX, because that's made by NVIDIA. But maybe someone snuck some of their remodels into this. Okay. I heard the Swipers. The Swiper Sisters. Okay, so we have a door on each side. Okay, there's a tank in here. What kind of... Oh, there are two tanks. Is that true on each side? It is. Thank you. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. Nope. We're kind of low on most of our ammo now. That does not feel great. Said that. Oh. Oh, crap. Okay, I guess we're using more of this. Is there another one on the other side, or...? No? Okay. What's this? Okay, we'll save again before going to the next, the next chamber. Whoa. That one's done. It takes like, I don't know, 5 shots of this. Launch systems, okay. Who's this? No! Can't go in here yet, I'm sorry. Yeah. Oh, nice. Let's see. Nice. Okay. Yes, this will be where we eventually leave. Chamber one or whatever. Now we just have to go pull the valve in chamber two. I like having this window here to see him take that damage. Yeah, how do you like that? Take out the black hole generator's computer. The NVIDIA logo. Yep, no more NVIDIA. All systems destroyed, force field disabled, proceed to exit. It's just not lit up, so I didn't recognize the area. Nothing interesting under the water. Launch system destroyed. Force field disabled. Proceed to exit. Oh, my whole objective's... Okay, retrieve the airstrike marker. Okay. Ooh, that bright blue water. It's lovely. Whoa! Oh no, you don't. There's nothing way. Okay, so this is the only way to go. I have to go on this. Oh, there's lots of fish. No, thank you. I think I'm good. What's up there, strike marker? Yeah, okay. Place it in the receptacle beside the fuel pod. Pick up this first. How far away do I have to be from this? Destroyed. Proceed to exit. So this was a fuel pod. I guess those are fuel lines. Why does this room look so scary? Okay, it isn't. Sure.
Initiate scan. acquiring acquired personnel located for those aircraft neutralized. Black hole generator destroyed. Proceed to palace area. Locate Stroggs leader codename Makron. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Okay, so we're almost at the end. Just have to go through their whole city. A lot of tanks, I'm pretty sure. Or tank commanders. I think that was a tank commander. Find functioning data spinners. Sure. I think that we definitely screw up and miss going to the comm satellite, which is sad. I just don't remember where it is. I actually really like playing that map on Deathmatch, though. Just because it has zero gravity. Not zero, I guess. Low gravity. Ooh, I see an invulnerability up there. Hello. Yeah, I saw that gladiator. So maybe this is a big enough area that we can just strafe around him. Ooh, as long as we don't get held up on terrain. Nice. Hey, buddies. Another one. Oh, so many. Whoa! Oh, no, no, no. Can you stop? Where are you? Got back a little bit of health. Probably about to lose it again. Ooh. Ooh. A secret. Whoa! Okay, so that's pointless. We can't go that way yet. Let's go up. These lovely ramps. Nice. Should we press it? Okay. What does that do? Oh, did pressing that, lower the, thingamadoodle? Yeah, okay. Or raised it, not lowered it. What? Oh, a secret door is opened elsewhere, you say. Oh. Hmm. But where? Oh. Nice. Okay. Oh, really? I like the doors here. Yeah, Tank Commander. I'm Commander Tank. And this is my favorite shop in the Stroggs City. Whoa. My nose is itchy. Ow. Very cool. Hello. I take out your twin brother. Ow, ow, ow. This probably opens. Whoa, lava. Yep, it does open. Whoa. What the hell is this? You're in my way. You're in my way, sir. Okay, a medic was over there. Oh, come on, I need health pretty badly now. Didn't mean to load that. Okay, I need health. I think I left two health boxes in here. Yes. That'll have to be enough, I guess. Jeez. That almost got me. A lot of them. Okay, they're both right next to each other. Whoa. Make these guys extra chunky. That way, medic can't rejuvenate them. Okay, those ones already are, I guess. Let's use up some bullets because we have so many. Huh. Sewers. I said I was going to use bullets, and then I immediately forgot to use bullets, so... Whoa! What is shooting me? It's you. Do I have to go down here? It did say access through sewers, but that's not what I want. Oh. Lower Palace. Yeah, we'll just save over that. Functioning dab spinners in the outer courts still. So my guess is we won't be able to get very far here without those data spinners. Whoa, whoa! No, no, no! Deactivated somewhere else. Oh. Oh, I'm so almost dead. No. Oh, that's so close. Another? Ow! Whoa, one health. I am screwed. Oh. Can't shoot me through a force field. What else was down here? There was, Sorry. Okay. That fully got our health back. Whoa! That was a lifesaver, exactly what we needed, really. Whoa! Oh god, he can come in here? Any ammo. What stunningly wonderful AI. Okay. I guess for all these crates everywhere I could have blown up. I'm not supposed to be over here. Coming from my... Whoa. Damn you. Was that another adrenaline? I think it was. Okay, I don't actually think we need to be over here though. Oh, this would have been through the sewers. Okay, this was the sewer access. That's not really a sewer. Thought we'd have to go through another, like, sewer level. Oh. Well, I'm almost out of that. Heck yeah. Oh, how do we open this? It looks like it might be some kind of openable mechanism, but I don't know how to do it. Okay, so do we need some kind of green key card for that? Why does this square have a red outline? Is it going to blow up and then a gladiator rise up from the floor? Or a medic, even worse that would be. Thought I heard something. Oh, that's just two tin cans. All right. I'm back here now. What other force field did I disable? Did that disable? Yes! It did. Whoa. Be what we need the data spinner for. That means I've kind of been almost everywhere. I guess I didn't actually go up here this time. Huh. Data spinner, I guess. Oh no, not that way. This way. Oh. Oh, that was out. Keep looking for data spinners. Wait, we've been everywhere, haven't we? Fun function data spinners in the outer courts. In the outer courts. Functioning data spinners. There aren't any. Okay, so we do have to go through a little bit of a sewer. Oh. There's so many mutants. Where did that ladder? Oh, okay. Data spinner. You got it, baby.
Computer updated.
Find communication laser data CD in Upper Palace. Huh. So how do we get to the upper palace? I know how to get to the lower palace. Is there gonna be a door open there now? I don't actually know how to get back. How did I get down here? I got down here through this tube, but... Oh, okay, down here. Yeah, let's go through this one. Into the super secret awesome lower palace entrance. Opened elsewhere. When, where is the upper palace? Oh! Is it this way? Is this the upper palace? Yes, okay. Communication laser, all right. What was this up? Oh, that goes up. Okay. Maybe that's the way I want to go. Whoa. Obtain the dead city from the upper pallet. There's another one? What? It's shooting me! Asleep. Okay. Upper palace. So let's go back and explore though. I think there was like a whole nother little route in here that we could have gone. Yeah, so what happened if we went up here? Oh, we have so many rockets. What? Holy shit! Okay, this is what we're gonna need the that key card for, isn't it? Not key card, the reprogrammed data CD. We'll just come back to that. This might hurt us more than it helps us. It did. Oh well. Didn't even notice the Iron Maiden. I thought they were all chumps. To me. Just kill me, please. No, kill me. Okay, so we have way up there. Here we can go down. I'm very curious. Oh, okay. We're just gonna slowly crush him. Is this a security pass? That's such a force field. Okay. Go down, please. What is shooting me? Something hurt me, but I don't know what. There's a floating turret boy somewhere down there. Well, okay, I'll leave him be. Sync delay with no activator. Okay. I don't get this. What's the... So is it something down here? Huh. Well, what good did that do me? I have the security pass. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Not here though. There's a dead end. I wonder if that's anything to do with that error I got. Think delay with no activator. Let me just Google this real quick. Okay, so I don't know. I might actually have to go back to the lower palace, it looked like. What is this? Oh. Like somewhere in here, maybe it is that I... turn off the force fields? Oh, okay, these green doors are open. No, I already went in here. Okay, that was that same green door. Well, now I'm just very confused. This is pointless. Yeah, I know, I need the data CD. I don't know, let's just go up and say hi to these other Stroggs. So we have multiple routes. Okay, so we really only have one route. Okay, this is gonna be like a different upper palace. I am not obsessed with walruses. You're obsessed with non-walruses. Okay. Left or right, left or right. Oh, why would we want to lock ourselves in like that? Oh, let's go in this side. This looks more like an upper palace. Where do these explosions I keep hearing? Huh. explode. No! Okay, there's the data CD. Ow. Okay, that was probably not worth the health damage. Okay, reprogram spinner. Blue force field. Alright, need help. Which save was my most recent? This one? Yes. Whoa. My goodness. Whoa. Right into him. Wow. At least I didn't kill myself. Okay, no, I want to go kill that tank, I think. Really need some more health. Reprogram data spinner. What? Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh yeah, I've reprogrammed it right here, right? Is this not the central computer? Access central computer keyboard to return. Oh, nice. New data spinner. Communication letter. I guess, do I go into Upper Palace from here now? This force field is still up, so... I guess this is not the way. Whoa, my... I guess we go back up to where the communication laser was. Maybe. Ow! 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 So, remember, there are...
It's a trap!
Let's go back up to the laser. Whoa. Ooh. Some health down there. Okay, security. Oh, this is the force field control. Nice. Oh, does that mean we have to go all the way back down now to the other part of the upper palace? Did this not connect? That's real disappointing. Let's go upstairs and see what we can do. Maybe we can go ahead and use use the spinner to do something. No, so we still have blue ones because the laser's still online. Oh, there was a yellow laser there. Okay. Oh, okay, that's how it all connects. Oh my god, let me out. So now we can go down... Ow! Down here. Okay, we do have an Envy suit, so there's nothing down here though. Excuse me, what? Okay, what a waste. What am I not understanding? Wow, what a troll. Let's see, let's go all the way up. Can we shoot that, fields are down. Take that. What did that do? Oh. Okay, we found the exit. Well, what was through this door, then? Oh. Okay. Pursue the Makron to the inner chamber. Makron. You macaroni. Assuming there's one on this side, then. Goodbye. Sequence complete. I know that's a bit of a waste, but... Whew, we are almost done. Gear we can on this side as well. Final showdown. One more, and then we have to switch. Okay, it's little boy Makron now. Let's just recover some. Oh, yes, okay, we have two shots with this now. Thank you. just jump? How? Oh, I like that kip up. I don't remember that, but that was pretty neat. Oh, no, no, no. Please don't do that to me. Health. Yeah, take that. We did it. We have basically defeated the game. Look at an escape pod. Escape! And next time I'll start, The Reckoning. Next week, next Tuesday. Sweet, we did it. The end. So yeah, I'll do The Reckoning, or Zatrix, next. I'm gonna do Ground Zero. And then we'll do maybe a couple of the sort of unofficial expansions, like maybe Juggernaut or Zero, or Oblivion, even though it wasn't finished. Oh, there are a couple others. There's Mission 64, which is like a port of the Nintendo 64 levels to PC, Quake II, Citadel. There are a couple of good user-created ones, so we'll check out those after maybe do some of the official ones. But yeah, I think I'm going to call it there. I was going to go off at 9 anyways, so close enough. Later. Thank you for chilling with me, Ace. Ace-a-lottle. And I'll see you on Thursday. I'm not sure if I'll do any more Wraith of the Oblivion on Thursday. It depends on how stressed I'm feeling. We'll see. But I'll do something. Later.